Squadron, get up!
Captain Walker, we're all that's left of the damn 33rd. We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
Well done, Walker. You've done what the storm could not. Destroyed the damn 33rd. Do you feel like a hero yet? Please, come in. Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain. I'm upstairs, Walker. When you're done rifling through my things, please join me.
I've been forgetting when I am. You should know. You're always there. I keep repeating. The next time. Time next time. You won't. I hate this lie the most. Mostly I just hate the want.
Let's not prolong this any more than we have to. When you're ready, there's something up here I'd like to show you.
Jeremy. Someday, people will tell you about your father. For that, I'm sorry. I love you.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There, finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it gonna be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game. It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you just stopped.
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable... that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you're not. A hero. You needed someone to blame, so you cast it on me. A dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker, but it's time. You're all that's left, and we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five, then I'm pulling the trigger.
This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. One.
No. Everything. All this. It was your fault.
If that's what you believe, then shoot me. Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Walker. Three. A strong man to deny what's in front of him.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, for all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a goddamn radio. This is Captain Martin Walker, requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
Love in the sand to salute the last moment everyone joined in. Our machine has done its work, played its part well, without a scratch on a body that may bid it farewell. Starfish and giant phones greet us with a smile. Before our heads go under, we take our last look, killing noise.
Warp the outer star.
This is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed.
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes. Something's not right.
Captain Walker, we are here to help. But first, I need you to lay down your weapon.
He's not complying.
He's shell-shocked. Give him a second. Just hand me your weapon, Captain. We're here to take you home.
Can he even hear you?
Quiet! Captain.
It's over. Time to go home.
Captain Walker, we are here to help.
Ah! Cross fire!
Now's the chance! Move!
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Captain Walker.
We're under fire! Everyone, move on! Now it's dead! Help!
Remember back in Kabul, John? Before things got bad? We were talking. About nothing, really. I said something about going home, and you... You said...
Home? We can't go home. There is a line men like us have to cross. If we're lucky, we do what's necessary and then we die. No. No, all I really want, Captain, is peace.
Captain Walker, we're all that's left of the damn 33rd.
We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
done, Walker. You've done what the storm could not. Destroyed the damn 33rd. Do you feel like a hero yet? Please, come in. Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There, finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it going to be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game. It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you just stopped.
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable... that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you are not. A hero. You needed someone to blame, so you cast it on me. A dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker, but it's time. You're all that's left, and we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five, then I'm pulling the trigger.
You're not real. This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. What now?
Everything. All this.
It was your fault. If that's what you believe, then shoot me. Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does. Three. Four. Is this really what you want, Walker? So be it. Five.
Death toll